Alright, I've got an Astatic 332. Paperwork describes it as a Rochelle crystal microphone, and it's comes with a box. And it also has a card describing its Astatic's exclusive on-off switch with a lock-on feature. Pretty neat. The microphone is going to be played through a 1941 Rowland amplifier, and it's got, that amplifier is plugged into a Celestion neodymium 12-inch speaker. Crystal microphone, come and get it.